Hello, everyone. Rebecca Campbell here at the Boys and Girls Club of Moncton, alone, unmasked, in an empty room right now in our boardroom with just a couple of things to talk to you about this week in our check-in. So first, there have been some questions about what it means to be registered and what the difference is between signing up for a program and registering to be a member. So let's just clear that up real quick. All of our programs are open to everybody ages 6 to 18. However, you need to be a member to participate. But that's all super easy. You can become a member and sign up for a program all in one day. It's very simple. All you have to do is call or email to reserve your space in a program that you want to take part in. Then all you have to do is jump onto the link that we'll provide you and become a member. So, what does a membership mean? It means you get to participate in all of the programs when you're a member, and the cost? Only $10 for one school year. Seriously. So get in touch with us, get a space reserved in any of the programs you're interested in, and become a member as well. There's so many opportunities that await. So what else do we have going on? Well, you saw the schedule that was posted on the weekend. So you know we have a full week ahead. Now is the time to register for programs. And if you're not already, of course, to become a member. So other very exciting things happen on the weekend. So I'm going to put my mask on. We're going to go visit our executive director, Monsef Lacroix, in the other room. He's going to join us to fill us in on what happened with our very dear friend, Josiane Comeau, on the weekend. So here we go. Let's go over here and see him. All right. Monsef.
Hello.
Say hello, please. Fill us in. What happened?
Wow, c'est quelque chose d'assez incroyable. Josiane Comeau est grande gagnante de la voix pour 2020. On a fait un partenariat des plus incroyables avec elle pendant l'été. Chaque semaine, elle faisait une vidéo où elle chantait, où elle partageait sa passion pour la musique avec tout le public, non seulement du Boys and Girls Club ici, Club Garçons et Filles ou Repère Jeunesse, mais à travers toute la province. Et hier soir, jusqu'à 11h soir, c'était une nouvelle magique. Donc, on est extrêmement heureux pour elle. Puis, je veux dire, je suis sûr que quasiment 800 000 Nouveau-Brunswickois sont super fiers de Josiane aujourd'hui.
Woohoo! All right, don't forget to jump on and register for those programs, and we will talk to you again tomorrow.